because she's tired. She might.
There's a lot of time for Alexis to work right here.
That was a good throw.
She had the butt off the ball.
Knees to the body. I love this.
Oh, yeah. Alexis is bleeding from her nose. Not Shayna, as I originally thought. Alexis jumps on her back here, trying to...
She's under.
Yeah.
It's it. Could be
Shayna's,
it's over.
Shayna's out.
Whoa.
I did not see that happen.
These ladies, look at this. Slid underneath. Oh, and it's so tight. So tight. And she refuses to tap and passes out. What? That's typical her. Yes. I never expected her to tap.
I didn't think she'd tap either. She's tap, but, you know.
So tough.
She'll pass out or let it break.
Yeah.
Both these women are tough.
Fluid with their approach and their decision making, and Guthrie gets the takedown. It's off of a trip attempt there by Olga Rubin. She read that. And with just under a minute to go,
Rubin looking for that round. Buggy shirt. She had Tenet wrapped up in the buggy choke in their title fight, was unable to finish it. She's looking for the submission again. I am not a fan of the buggy choke because my legs don't do that. But I like watching it.
Tied up against the fence, Claire doing that output. There was a trip attempt there from Olga Rubin. Claire gets on top of her, has that side control, and Olga wraps up the buggy choke, holds onto it, and as Claire Guthrie starts to move, starts to try to pressure on the head and create space, Olga does not let go. We thought it was a strike. We thought she was trying to get her hand in there, and that is a tap. Very good read from the referee. A beautiful submission and focus there from Olga Rubin.
Wow.
What an impressive
Never
finish.
Never out of the fight. Never out of the fight. It was all Claire Guthrie after the first round. And there is the submission.
My
Big bad
goodness.
Olga Rubin getting the victory in our co-main event.
Time here, kneeing the legs of Hamasaki. Now she goes for the takedown.
Oh, made a mistake with Hamasaki getting on top.
Hamasaki's again attacking that same right arm of Amber Brown. She's really got a strategy in mind that you know involves causing damage to that arm, that elbow or that shoulder.
Straight arm lock, Kimura position here by Hamasaki, and the half guard is Amber Brown now. Amber might need to roll through.
Yeah, I think Hamasaki's going to try for a sweep right here.
Amber trying to clear that leg and get free. A lot of torque there on that right arm of Amber Brown.
All the intricacies of submissions and getting your hands on it. Feet are under-talked about it. That's the way they climb forward, the way people use them as weapons.
Brown's still trying to get free. She's going to roll through. We'll see where Hamasaki ends up on top in half. Tries to clear the leg, does Ayaka. Hard to finish this from half guard. Very technical game here between these two ladies on the floor. Now Hamasaki able to clear. Now working that Kimura position. Does she need to step over the head and try to... How can she finish this?
She is being blocked out by the elbow of Amber Brown. So, you know, to finish it from there, and Amber's also grabbing her own leg. So to finish it from there, yeah, she can try, but she is kind of, she's in a position where it's a little bit harder. Now she is stepping over the head, and Amber.
Oh, armbar coming up here by Hamasaki. Amber Brown is caught deep in it. She's rolling. Hamasaki tries to adjust. Hamasaki tries to defend her title and get it done right here. Amber Brown back to her back. Hamasaki extending it.
Oh, Amber Brown.
Amber Brown is grimacing in pain. This is locked in and deep. The arm of Amber Brown is wrenched. She refuses to tap, but Tayoni has seen enough. Not sure if Amber Brown tapped, but Ayaka Hamasaki, still your Invicta FC Atomweight champion.
Here it is, Julie, walk us through.
All right, well, we see that armbar is locked on. Amber's trying really hard to get out of it. I saw her hand in motion, and we're trying to determine, yeah, there's a tap right there. There's a tap. It was a reluctant tap, but it was there.
Amber Brown concedes defeat. That arm definitely hurts. Hopefully not too badly damaged. Amber Brown will live to fight another day. While she doesn't walk away the champion tonight, she hung tough with the best atomweight in the world. And Ayaka Hamasaki definitely deserving of that top spot, but credit to Amber Brown, the game opponent.
DeBrusio is inside control, but look at Watterson now trying to neutralize the head of DeBrusio, and just plenty of action. And now from north-south position, 4:20 left in the third round. Watterson trying to escape. Trimper hips out and just unbelievable. And now DeBrusio, I thought she was going to transition to an armbar attempt. And now she's going for the guillotine. Arm and guillotine choke attempt by DeBrusio. DeBrusio has done it! Erica DeBrusio in her Invicta FC debut. Her out of a planned contender's bout against former Jules lightweight queen champion Ayaka Hamasaki.
And watch the way she does it. She locks in that arm and guillotine, pulls her to the mat, stretches with everything she has, and the champ is forced to tap right on the mat.
Her seventh win via submission, her third via guillotine choke, and it's the biggest win of her career.
And she did such a good job setting that up too. She put her body up high. It wasn't just an arm thing.
It was an incredible amount of commitment to just dive right in and slam into it.
Strawweight action underway, the bell. And we begin, and immediately Catron comes out swinging.
Rose landed a very nice right hand. Oh, flying armbar attempt. She sweeps her over. He's dead.
Two left hands, an overhand right coming from Rosa. Catron goes into the clinch, and immediately Rose transitions to an armbar, sweeps her over, and the tap is right there.
On her way to doing the same thing here tonight.
I think she's well on her way of becoming a superstar. Look at this, swings right over the top with that right leg, extends and pulls her legs together. Catron wasn't even flattened out before the armbar was fully applied.
That was so fast.
Wow.
That's tremendous. Rumina Sato, be jealous.
Beautiful. Wow, her leg was caught. That's even cooler.
And wow,